8 minutes and 26 seconds, the winner, Rocky Gordman.